Happy Wednesday morning, everybody. It's about 5:15 right now. Hope you're getting your morning off to a good start. Hopefully you've got whatever gets you going. I've got my coffee here in my very aged Tim Hortons mug. You can't even read it. If you're not from the Midwest, you're probably thinking, what the heck is Tim Hortons? So it doesn't matter anyways. Hey, I want to give you a breakdown. Destiny, stop laughing. Got the peanut gallery behind me here. I want to give you a breakdown of some of the stories that we're tracking for you on Daybreak this morning. First of all, we told you about the situation in Indonesia yesterday. The volcano, the earthquake, the tsunami, just a whole slew of natural disasters happening there. And we've got the latest on that. The efforts to search for survivors, that's going on right now. So we'll be following that. We'll bring you up to date on that. Also, the situation with Jeffrey Landrigan, who was up for execution, that whole situation got put on hold. It was supposed to happen yesterday morning. It didn't. Well, it happened last night. So we'll tell you what steps happened, what exactly went into play to make that happen, because this thing went up the ranks of the court system fairly fast yesterday to finally make its way back here to Arizona and for that that execution to actually happen. We've got Jody Heisner tracking that for us. And on top of this, Brian McElhattan has a very interesting story, a new study about people playing hooky. Think about this. Have you called in sick to work when maybe you weren't sick? What was your white lie? Well, apparently there's a new study, and it got some pretty interesting information about what people are saying in order to get out of work. We'll have that for you. We'll also be tracking breaking news. We've got Air 15 in the sky following things, helping us follow news across the valley. If it happens, we'll have it on Daybreak. Hopefully you'll be watching us. We're on from 5 until 7. Have a great morning.